Wishing I could say goodbye to being broke and say hello to bread, but I'm broke and my grass looks yellow and dead. But the jello is red and it's green in my bag, so I chill at a roll of cigarello instead. I've been waiting for a minute, feeling as though I've been coming with it ever since the television was invented. I've been looking through the glass, I just wanna get up in it, seeing rappers on and they don't even know the business. Like I'm knowing that I'm better than you, seeing what these rappers getting to do, going crazy. I ain't got much weed left, but my brethren do need some tree, need some whiskey and etc. too. Man, I'm stressed out, but it's looking up and that's a start. Might not be on the radio, but this is art. I just wanna get by, that's the biggest part. I'm in my 20s, still feeling like a kid at heart. Lost in this young world, I'm just trying to navigate. See the pie sliced, I'm just trying to grab a plate. We see commercials, we infatuate. Wishing I was born rich with a fat estate. Yeah.
To wake up to a beautiful view, must be nice to be one percenter in the chosen few. Must be nice to live a life of luxury.
Must be nice.
Must be nice.
Yeah.
Must be nice.
And when we fast forward to the good, life's a hell of a trip. Except nowadays, it's like my whole perspective is flipped. Used to wish that I would have shows. Now I tour 6 months out the year, and it's nothing out of bag hoes. Blunt kush when I wake up, yeah, the scent is strong. Then I'm pulling these Balenciaga denims on, one leg at a time, just like you. Except I'm making gold records from a nice view. Trying to stay humble while I get cashed out. Racks on racks, credit cards never maxed out. Making more than my parents did, but that ain't saying much, but it's still a mind fuck. Yeah, eating out, reading menu slow. Back then my wallet would decide what I chose. Now it's white tablecloths, wearing nice clothes, flying out for shows, and my whole team goes.